small intermission. Just a short intermission. Fuck. Silently. Let me get back into that guy. I know, man. I was watching a couple of the speedrunners or whatever playing, and they are crazy. And I just keep getting fucked at Orange Hell. Ladies and gentlemen. Okay, that's fine. Just put it down there. Like, I've been struggling with this fucking chimney for far too long right now. I don't know why. This is not the place to struggle. I seriously don't understand. I'm playing until I finish. This is my second night, and last time I hit rock bottom, I changed some of the sensitivity settings, and I'm trying. I think it'll help me out, but I'm still getting used to it, so I was kind of stuck on that devil's chimney for a minute. Now we're back in business, though. I mean, I want to finish it, because I haven't finished it yet. Oops. That went pretty smooth. Not a pro at this piece, this bit here. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get that. Fuck it. I'm no speed streamer here. Speed runner, sorry. But please don't fucking fall. Dude, I'm constantly grilling. It's fucking horrible. I know that grill all too well. No. Myself down way too fast there. Merp. Whoa, hey, easy. Thank you. permanent mouth open face. Perfect. Maybe I should turn my sensitivity back down. I don't know. Blue slide always gets me. Baby girl. I don't know what that was. Merp. Merp. Oh. 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 Okay. Okay. Just do it. Just let me get past the stairs. I'm back at it, Kirby. I am back at it. Stairs. Oh my gosh. Grill. Fuck you, grill. How's your day going? Kirby? Welcome back. No. Girl. I'll tell you what, Kirby. Haven't gotten any farther. Terrible and good at the same time. Hey, easy, Sonic. Easy. Them are fighting words. Oh, why did I do that? No. Okay. It's cool. What's terrible about it? If you don't want to talk about it, that's fine. I apologize. Come on. See, I don't understand. Oh, fuck. 7 hours of school. Good on you going to school. Whoop. Yeah, 3 hours of sleep for 7 hours of school, though. That sounds pretty rough, man. Not gonna lie. I think... So that setting change did make my movement more consistent, but it's just different. Oh my god, these fucking stairs. Fuck you, kid. Nailed it. Yeah. Yeah, little amounts of sleep can really fuck you. What are you going to school for? All right. No. No. Okay. Whew. Just in high school. Hey, man. For a second, I thought today was Sunday. I was like, why is he in school on a Sunday? Today's totally Tuesday. 8 classes. Oh man. Not for me. Guess high school is a minute ago, but no, definitely not any AP classes. Starting to get a feel for this. Sensitivity. Merp. Devil's chimney. Nope. Come on. Just get me up there. Whatever. This is fine. Nah, you're good. Oh no. No. Why did you do that? Easy. Whatever. Don't even care. It's all cool, man. We got the chill elevator music going. We're just chilling. Don't even trip, dog. I did realize today because I didn't realize that there's actually a good amount of people that play this game and stream it. But today, before I started streaming, I was kind of checking all the other channels, and it was like, one, there's a lot of speedrunners, which is cool. Pretty fucking crazy. And then there's a bunch of like foreign channels. Bunch of foreign folk. When I say foreign, I mean not English speaking. Yeah. Very universal. It's pretty cool, though. You know, and I was even try I was trying to research, see if there's any other games kind of similar. They give you the same kind of rage factor. Don't know, I couldn't really find a good game. Like, there's not really, it, I guess it's just not just a refined enough search, I guess. But I couldn't really come up with anything. Pogo stuck. I've never heard of Pogo Stuck. Crash Bandicoot. Is that for PC? Or is that just for PlayStation? It's the new popular version. Except it's even harder than this? That sounds disgusting. Yeah, that sounds disgusting. talking about the guy at the beginning of this game, Sonic? I was gonna say, this game's kind of pretty still. Like, even being just like this normal game, it's still kind of pretty. Good graphics ish. Okay. Okay. Yeah, made the game. Yeah, Benny. Benny. I don't have it anywhere. Benny Foddy or something? But this hand just automatically goes to my keyboard. There's no keyboard required for this game. Bennett Foddy created the game based on another game. Do you know what the other game was? Your boy is curious. Sexy hiking, he says. And that's a game? I'll have to look it up. Whoa, not even close. Just give up. Jesus Christ. There's an Easter egg in this game for it, he says. Is it about a dog named Sam, by chance? Oh. Just the character. I gotcha. Does he get out of the pot at the end of this game? I can only imagine the strength it would take to. I appreciate that. You're right. Don't tell me. He is the pot. Word. Hey. No. Hey. Okay. It's gonna be impossible unless someone tells you about it. Anyway, so that's why I told you. Cool. Appreciate the info. Friend. Come on. Come. Just work with me. No. There we go. Nailed it. I just do the thing. Okay. Which brings us back to here. This majestic piece. Jesus Christ. I don't know what it is. Okay, so. It is time to make some orange juice. You got it. I'm finessing my mouth so much right now. Okay. I think this is the third rock. This one? Okay. We're going. We're bringing it down. Nice and easy. Okay. I know. This is officially the farthest I've got right here. Like, this isn't the first time I got this far, but this is officially your boy's spot. This is where I think Balder said, that's what I'm doing. Thank you. Once again, anytime I get here, I have to take a moment. Balder said to either pogo or what was the other thing he said? I guess I don't know if he's talking about the spot or not. Pogo or try to scale? That's just a big pogo. Right? That's too big of a pogo. I'll tell you what. Heart of the cards. Believe in the heart of the cards. You got it. You got it. Nope. That didn't do nothing. Heart of the cards. Fuck the heart of the cards. It's fine. Sorry about what I just said. I believe in the heart of the cards. Sit or pogo. Nice and easy. People find weird shit to get off this rock. I wonder. I don't think so. Let me do this. Oh, come on. Oh, that was close though. Come on, catch. Dang. Let's get back up there. We gotta get a little bit farther than that. Come on. That was officially the farthest. That was the closest. That was a good little grip there for a hot second. Sometimes I get up there quicker, sometimes I don't. Like, I know, I had the rock. Yeah, Kirby, I got pretty decent at this part. Like, earlier today, I got to that orange piece, the orange bit, like, numerous times in a row. Without, like, huge issues. And then all of a sudden, I just, like, hit an all-time low. What's up, Daybreak? This is madness, exactly what you think it is. That's truly about it. If you've never played it, I recommend it. It's only like $8 on Steam. Hey, I'm glad you stopped by. If you stay too long, you'll just see me get pissed off, so. Today I ran that for a bit. Jordan today. Nice. You got Jones already. Gonna do indie games once a week, I think. Yeah, dude. I think what I want to do is I want to play more indie games than anything. Like, out of the norm games. Just because there's so many people that just play your typical, like, Battle Royale game or... You know what I mean? I feel like there's more value in these games than there are with, like, AAA games. Okay. Oh my gosh! I didn't lose it either. Look at that. I'm just gonna go right in for try two. Oh, I appreciate the support, boys. This is... Nope. That is... You're not ready yet, young Padawan. Shh. Thanks for the follow, Sonic. Glad to have you around. Come on. Whoa. Why can't I get a good pogo in again? Am I good? Okay. Come on. I do really appreciate you hanging out, Sonic. I'm just really focused right now. No! No! Let me do that. You're right. Jesus. We're grilling, boys. Yeah, no, there's not really any backstory to it, Daybreak. Game just kind of starts out. You're in a pot. Beginning and end of story. Hey, come on now. Come on. Are you not entertained? Get me up there. There we go. What do you mean, do it like that? Now you have me self-conscious. What am I doing? Am I being a retard? What's funny about it? I'm taking this very seriously. I thought I have a pretty good handle on it. I don't know, I just kinda jump and fire. Oh. Hey man, it works. It's a little bit more hit or miss, I guess. Come on. Okay, there we go. It's impressive. It works though. 9 out of 10, best stream you've seen all day. Hey, I appreciate that. I don't know if that's good or sad. Because your boy Pop Man here, he's having a rough day. Here we go, boys. We're either going to progress or we're going to be grilling. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. I could tell I wasn't going to be able to reach it, so I wasn't even going to push. Are you kidding me? Didn't fall all the way down. What? Hashtag progress. Boys, we're not grilling. We didn't progress, but we're not grilling. Well, we did progress. And we're not grilling. So that's a double. That's a twofer. Nice and easy. I had it, and then I let it go. It slipped right out of my fingers. We're getting it. We're getting it tonight. You think I could just like fling myself up right here? Like where I was just gripping at? You think people just fling themselves up to that next rock? Or is that just... Fuck. Wishful thinking. Why? Gosh, sometimes this pogo stuff, it's pretty finicky. Sometimes there's a lot of power behind it, and late there's not enough. I know. I just learned that if I'm falling, don't even touch my mouse. Just put it in the general direction of where I know there's a ledge, and then just let it catch. Otherwise, I just start pushing myself off and shit. If you pogo strong, you can do it. Amen, brother. My pogo game currently... not so strong. Okay. Fuck, 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 fuck. See, look, look, look. Damn. Alright. It's when you move abruptly, but you can settle down on the top rock as well. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Settle down on that top rock, so just like, just exactly like I just explained, pretty much, just once I know I'm fucking up there, just let it catch. Hey, 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 dang! Whatever. We're not grilling, boys. Just joking. Who wants burgers? Is this funny to you, Kirby? Is this funny? Not even mad. It's alright. Maybe I'll try this one more time just for shits and gigs. You mean my slow movement? No, out of reach still. Not gonna waste time trying to keep doing that. Oh. Oh. How'd you figure out the shortcut? Because I was reminiscing, watching people speedrun earlier today, and man, some people. I did it one time. I did it one time though. No. It wasn't the whole map. I seen them get up Orange Hell. Fuck. And then I had to go. Damn. You know what, I have seen the whole map at one time though, because I used to watch, if you're familiar with PewDiePie on YouTube, and he played it like years ago, and I watched his play along, or playthrough of it. It is good content. No. Okay. Push off. There you go. I think it's good content too, dude. He's... Yeah, I agree. He's still very entertaining to me. Like, I remember... Shoot. Gio, you still... If you're still here, like, when was it? When we used to just watch him? Every day. Like, I watched him nonstop. Like, I would wait for him to release his daily videos. It's been at least, like, 3 years. It's been, like, 5 years. 5 years ago, I used to watch him, like, religiously. And then when I was deployed, I used to watch it, like, religiously as well, because I had so much downtime. Yeah. He really is. Oh, fucker. Yeah, I feel like he was like the biggest venue of people wanting to essentially do exactly what I'm doing. Stream, play games and record yourselves or whatever. Oh shit. No! No! Shit. Zero deaths. Shit. Easy. Seems like a pretty inspirational song to get this job done. Actual game with zero deaths. I don't feel any pressure. No pressure at all. You guys aren't just watching, you're supporting, so it's not so much pressure. This hammer. Where can one purchase it? This thing's good. Okay, shh, shh, shh. Nobody talk. Your boy deserves a drink. Oh. With great hammer comes great responsibility. All right. I just want to look. Okay. Okay. Hey now. I already know. Kill or be killed, my boy. You know what? I think I'm gonna take it easy. Okay. So this thumb. Can I do this? I can. Whoa. What the fuck? I'm just gonna... That scared me. Not even gonna lie. Okay. Those bats. Who put those bats there? They should be fired. Wait. Okay. So this is... the ultimate finesse. I see that ledge. Okay. I'm just glad that there's a little lip on this roof, because if there wasn't, your boy would be grilling again. Okay. Girl. It feels like my cloister. Commentary. Design or refuse it. You could have refused, but you didn't. There was something in you that was here. You chose to continue. Oh, come on. I just want to see. is that? Is that a top hat? Past the bottleneck. Okay. See, I'm pretty okay with being here. It looks like that didn't do anything. It looks like there's not really a good way for me to fall all the way back down. Anvil. Anvil's waiting. Anvil. There's an anvil. There's an anvil right there. You guys are making me self-conscious. Oh. Most people get this far, finish the game. Oh. No! Man. That's a good sign. Oh, come on. Super close. Gotcha. Okay. Next bit. Just checking this out. Okay. I don't know. Oh, is this? Okay, cool. Pop the hat off. What do you mean? Oh. Is that what you mean? Thank you. Not that way. Okay. So like there's this little hooky thing over here. I'm guessing that's my calling, I think. Fuck, not like that either. You know what? Maybe. Maybe not. Let me see this. What'd that cliff do? Is this a silly attempt? Oh, you can't even get on that. Whatever. Whoa! I'm supposed to pogo from here all the way. Oh, wait. Ooh. Maybe. I have an idea. Bit of a handicap. I'm gonna turn my DPI sensor all the way up on my mouse. Did nothing. Except for making me go crazy sensitive with my mouse. Let's lower that baby back down. Hey, boy. Ooh. This is painful. Good God. Why is it so sensitive still? I'm gonna try it one more time like this, and then I'm gonna go for. Try doing it over here. Your attempts are futile. The art of the launch. The art of the struggle. Easy. Let's take it real easy. Oh, damn it. If I just fuck myself that way. Okay. No, come on. People really just pogo this? They just straight up pogo it. Oh my gosh, that was a shitty one. If you do it too fast, you don't get enough force. But if you do it too slow, then. Ugh. Ugh. Damn. Why am I never good enough? Okay. Okay. Whoa. Come on now. All right. just want to get past this bit. What's that? Oh, Jesus Christ. Stupid game. Don't even. I'm so focused right now, and that is exactly what I didn't need. Fuck the creator of this game. Oh, man. Maybe the bats is just what I needed. I was super stoked about that for a hot second. I was like, ooh. Maybe he gave me a spring. Oh my gosh. Fucker. Yeah, I thought presents are awesome too. Yourself. Ugh. That was like the worst one I had done yet. Fuck. See, I don't get how people are so fast at like coordinating, getting the mouse in the right spot, and like setting it down gently without your guy spazzing out. I have not conquered this art yet. Fuck. Dang. You know, positive note. I'm just glad that we got past the orange hell. What if I never get past this part now? This. Fuck. We're sailing. It's not smooth sailing. But we're definitely sailing. I totally could have got it. Easy. Whew. Oh! Getting closer and closer. Tell you that. Whoa. Jesus Christ. I think there's like a speed runner watching my stream, like, look at this fucking loser. Oh yeah, I guess you were telling me that you do the speed runners. Fucker. Just see, if you do it too fast, you don't get the right. Man. Okay. Hey. It's true. You right. Let's bring it in. Okay. Projectile! Ah, man. Fuck me. Come on, boys. Man, I can't have it in me to just get that latch and just let go of my mouse. Just savor it. Savor it. Savor it. Just savor it. Shh. Okay. Yeah. Those wascally wabbits. Those wascally wabbits. That didn't get me any closer. I think that pushed me farther away. Okay. I can totally grab this. Duh. Oh, God. Okay. Look at those pots. Where's the men that are supposed to be in those pots? Yo, brethren. Hey! Yeah, I know. Rip. That's either... I mean, that's. I guess it's not a good sign. That's a horrible sign. That just means that a bunch of guys died here. What'd you say? Here we go, the snowballs. The only other solid object on... Easy killer. How's it going, Samers? 420. 420, yeah? I got you. I got you, boo. Doing it in the phone booth? Hey, man. It's probably where I was made. You just beat this the other day? Yeah, I haven't beaten it yet. And, trying to contemplate. So if I fall here, that puts me back at the anvil, more than likely. Okay. Oh, I see. My guy's getting pretty far over. If I fall here, it's not an option. Jesus Christ. Ooh. Ooh. This is sketch. This is super sketch. Right? I think I have a little bit better traction on this snow, though. I don't... Okay. Yeah. Man! Snake.
An obdurate mission to taste
defeat.
So I put the snake in.
Bucket time. The bucket. What is up there? Okay. Oh, okay. Ah, fuck. Ooh, man. Bucket though. If you go to the snake, you get to win. The sign says, "Do not ride snake." I want you to know I'm not thinking about it. I'm waiting for the bucket to stop swinging. Fuck. Damn. It's a fucking bucket. Hey. Looky there. I don't know. I really don't know. I don't really want to try to hop because this is kind of a small ledge. Okay. So I don't think there's anything this way. I know, I'm trying to play it off like it, like I didn't get lucky. That went pretty well. So this is a hard piece. Okay. Okay. So, oh man. My hammer. Okay. Okay. You know what? I don't know. That's what I thought. What the fuck? Oh. Oh shit. Oh no. Hey Shiva. You have to go outside. Oh fuck. Damn. Hold on, ladies and gents. I gotta let my dog Shiva outside. Go potty. If you hang around, I appreciate you. Should only take like maximum 5 minutes. I'll be right back. Come on, let's go. Let's go inside. this bit all about here? Man. I need to fix my mouse pad.